Well, students at Lincoln Trail College will have a new way to recharge their devices using solar power. It's thanks to a grant for more than $63,000 from the Illinois Green Economy Network. The grant will be used to buy solar-powered charging stations. Each station offers a 110-volt outlet, USB, and a A and C port, and wireless charging pads. There will also be 4 solar-powered picnic tables and 2 freestanding charging stations placed around campus for students to use.